Okay, Chris, how would you describe the whole 04 season this far?
Yeah, obviously it's things have gone pretty well. We've had quite a successful season. Obviously results are going quite well at the moment, and we're on a good run that we're trying to hold on to. Three games to go, so the job's not yet done, but I think what's been really good is, I suppose, our success isn't defined by the wins. It's about the number of players that are now starting to train with the first team and get potentially games with the first team and be involved with them. So that's really important for us as well.
Yeah. Do you have any special moment from the early season that gave you the boost to be so good at the moment?
I think no particular defining moment, but I think we had this game against Atlantis where we were losing 3-1, I think it was, if I remember correctly. And the players that were playing towards the end of the game and as a squad as a whole on that day, we managed to just stick to our principles and the way that we've been playing, and we ended up winning that game 4-3, which was quite important in relation to the points with the league. But I think how the boys have just handled pressure every single game, to especially when Ilves, the other team, were winning games as well, when we just kept to what we were doing well and stuck to that, and that's what's put us in this position.
You are one of the senior players in the squad, so how do you see that role? You're playing with younger boys and trying to help them develop. How do you see the role?
Yeah, it's been quite an adventure for me as a player. Obviously, this has probably been the first year in my career where I haven't focused on myself. It's been more about how can I help players around me, and how can I just try and get the best out of other players. So that's been quite a good learning process for me, which is obviously going to help towards my own coaching career as well. So yeah, it's been a really interesting, big learning for me, and just actually it's probably, they've been keeping me quite young as well, these players. I mean, I'm 33 and I'm playing with 18-year-olds, 19-year-olds, and but it's just a fantastic environment to be in, and to try and give my experience to help them, you know, help them shape where they want to go with their futures, but also the learning that I've had from them as well, as to how I deal with relationships, how I deal with people, the empathy and things like this. So it's been a really good learning lesson for me as well.
So big game coming up on Saturday against FC Espoo. What do you expect regarding that game?
Yeah, I think naturally it will just be a tough game like we've had against other teams as well. I mean, we only need one point to secure the championship, but I think from our perspective, is we've had a way that we go about things and a way that we play, sort of our own identity within our own team. So we're going to stick to that and try and keep to that, to the principles that we believe in, and try and play the game in that way and get the result, and obviously enjoy the moment. But as I say, for this group here, it's about the opportunities they can get with progressing their own careers, with, you know, the idea with the first team and the training and getting involved with that. So that's how we sort of define our success. Even though things have gone really well, the lads are trying to keep pushing towards that.
You've had good support as well in the stands in few games. Do you have any message you want to say to the supporters regarding the end of the season?
Yeah, it's been really nice actually. There's been I want to say maybe 7 or 8 of the hardcore supporters, and they sit up on that same spot over there, and they came to our last away game, which obviously was a bit of travel involved, so it was really nice. I think it's great for the younger boys to experience that and see that actually there's people within the, you know, within the supporters, they really care about what they're doing, and as young players they have that support. So obviously for us, we want to celebrate that with them as well, and we will do come the game when we win, and show them that it's important.
Thanks, Chris. Good luck to the end of the season.
Thank you.